Hi there and welcome back to another episode of Humaldo Plays. Yeah, this time I will do another X minutes off video. This means I will play a certain amount of minutes of a new game or any game. And this time it's actually a new game and it's called, Croco Bongo Tap the Beat. And this game was made by Tim and Chris Stamper, also known as the Stamper Brothers. And they were the founders of Rareware, so this glorious game development studio, which brought us games like Banjo-Kazooie, Donkey Kong Country, of course, and Viva Pinata, Killer Instinct, Too Many to Count. Yeah, the Stamper Brothers left Rare 2006, I think, but today they released a new game for the App Store, and this game is Croco Bongo, and their new company is called Fortune Fish Limited. So today it was released, and I just downloaded it. I hope it works, because I'm streaming it directly to the PC, so maybe I have some connection problems and slowdowns. Yeah, but it should be enough to get a good impression of the game. So let's it's a bit loud, so Lautstärke. Okay, hold to jump higher, tap anywhere to jump, hold. Okay, ah, here, next. Okay, tap again to bounce. Okay, so, oh, nice. It looks like the bad guys from Donkey Kong got their own game. The Gremlins, I think they were called. Okay, then let's see. Ah. Okay. So. Oh, I have to admit. Yeah, it's a bit small. Everything is a bit small, so I can't see the details. I'm playing on the iPhone 6S. Okay. And the interesting thing is, this game is totally free, so it doesn't cost anything, and it has no ads or in-game purchases or something like that, so it's, yeah, totally free. Okay, oh, okay, this is still a... Ah, I wasn't aware that I'm supposed to do anything here. But yeah, it looks really nice. It looks really, really nice. Okay. Ah, 1 star. No, 2 stars. 2 stars, okay. Not that bad. Okay, then apparently there are 4 stages. And this was just the tutorial trail now, so... And this is the Jurassic Jungle, so you can smell the Donkey Kong Country vibe everywhere here. Croco Bongo. Yeah. So, tap to win. Okay. So, ready? Go. And jump, jump. It's basically like Super Mario Run, which, that's an interesting coincidence. Today or yesterday I read the news that Super Mario Run was removed out of the App Store. Could this be a coincidence or is this related? Okay. No, it has... I don't think there's a relation. The Stamper Brothers have nothing to do with Nintendo anymore. Okay, okay, I can... Ah, I died. Oh, oh. Oh my god, what's going on here? Okay. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know what to say. It's a typical... Oh. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. Okay, I already finished it. Strange. Okay. So, maybe this video is not X minutes of video, it's a complete walkthrough. Yeah, but that's okay. So, let's play it. Croco Bongo. So, I hope the audio is okay. On my headphones, the music is a bit loud, but yeah. Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do here? Huh? Okay, duck. How can I duck? Okay, ready and. Ah, okay. When I'm in this wagon, I. Ah, okay. Whoa! Okay. I don't want to talk too much because the music is so nice. And talking is much. Okay, and I died. So maybe this my statement with the walkthrough was a bit too early. So and Okay. What did I do wrong here? Okay, just hit the button. Ah, fuck. Ah, okay. Okay, so do I have lives or something like that? Yeah, I think there is a big red heart at the bottom which says zero. Oh my god, I'm so bad! Maybe I should try playing this game on an iPad, because I have to admit the screen is too small. Or are my eyes too big? I don't know. Okay, now we're talking. No! Okay. Nah, okay, I think I died. So, okay. I think that's enough. And yeah, the game is for free, so it doesn't cost a dime. And yeah, go to your app store. So I don't know if it's already also available on Android. Just look, just take your Android devices and find out yourselves. I have no Android device here. Yeah, but it's fun, it's for free, so it's about 500 or 600 megabytes to download, so nothing speaks against it for trying it out. Yeah, and yeah, I'm a bit overwhelmed because it was so fast and so and I was so bad at playing it. And that's the reason why I already stopped this episode now. And yeah, thanks for watching. I hope I gave you a good impression of the game. And yeah, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to my little Let's Play channel. And thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.